finally laid it all out according to my plans. Rather than having jig, it's just the individual one, so I'll do my layout lines, put my angle iron blocks where the edges of my parts have to be, check my height and my width, and then the rest just falls into